Oh, okay.
Hence Ariel.
Good stuff.
Good stuff. All right. And so we're getting the Smashville started here for Parappa Sunfish. All right. Ryu starting off with the true red fireball. Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, he has fast combos.
Hits are connecting all over the place. Back here. It's a good pace coming out from Parappa to start.
Yeah, I'm getting called.
I'm going to probably go and get that. If this is free when I get back, I will come to it. I will see y'all later.
All right. Rosie getting back on stage. But a good Shoryuken coming out of nowhere, seemingly, and taking a stock. I've also got to get off commentary, actually. Got to play a match. So, commentary's open, I suppose. Sorry about that, folks.
What's going on, guys? It's your boy, Dingus Joe. And we're about to see Chrome Kingfisher versus Disgaea Lorenzo. So this is a common matchup we see in the MDVA region, since we have so many Game & Watches for no reason. I'm running on like 2 hours of sleep, so this commentary may be a little lackluster, but I'm gonna try my best. So this is Winners Quarters Finals, I think.